My name is Adriana from Mexico.
And what does a job mean to you?
To me, it means an opportunity of learning and to contribute something to my community and my country.
How do you think we can eliminate youth unemployment?
I think we could have more information from, since we're in college, maybe, like a little bit of training before getting out of college. That would be a suggestion, maybe.